This, ladies and gents, is the Audi RS e-tron, not to be confused with this mammoth. They're both called the e-tron. I know, it's very stupid. There's no way that the actual thing does this, but in Forza, we just chirp away. It has two gears, which is actually pretty cool.